listen in silence to hear my thoughts. I look up and see a red sky, fire is falling. The world is coming to an end, and maybe Corbyn could have saved us. But the people have a new gospel, the papers have got us all in a tight grip. It's like everyone in government has got a side chick. Do you see this ending well? I don't need a sidekick to let you know. The PM is pretty psychic, are running this country straight into the ground. 6 feet deep, look around, no hope can be found. Tell me why they encouraged us to vote to devalue the pound. If you don't make a sound when it's this bad, then don't be surprised when you're losing your rights. And the evil statues that should be inside a museum are still there, right outside in broad daylight. But I guess there ain't space, cause they're already packed with things that are stolen. They won't give it back. And these are the values that come for your poles. And the left and the right aren't really opponents. Nobody's fighting for us, so we roll in a group. Take over the streets for a protest. Abusing horses, they're trying to control us. But we press on like the legends before us. We're all so grateful, they grew up in a world so hateful. It must have been oh so painful to rebuild a country for racist people. It's all so shameful. And still they're among us, faking their smiles, but they wish they could hunt us. I can see it in their eyes, that's why they're claiming equality is unjust. But this is reality. How can the leaders of zero morality? Is it intentional or insanity? Or are you trying to leave the country in poverty? Do they even like us unless we entertain them? Bananas on the pitch, man, I guess that's a payment for every single time that we rose up to save them and paying taxes for estates of the slavers. Joke, fam. I remain silent when innocent girls are being killed by police. Abusing your powers, you're meant to protect us, and still you're confused if I say no justice, no.